living my dream, literally right now.
Tim, I felt in a way that I just went from a party to a funeral, and then the funeral director starts singing. Funeral director starts singing.
It stung, and it's definitely been with me all week. I'm not a funeral director, and I want to show America that I'm a fun guy. I'm not gonna lie, like what Simon said to me, I really took it to heart.
Just wash it out. Okay. I want you to be you. Okay. And just remember to keep that energy off.
I don't think that people get me yet.
The biggest challenge for Tim is to come out of his shell. Don't close your eyes. It's like you're sending the wrong message. It's like, I'm afraid, I don't wanna see them. No.
Simon's comment definitely got the best of me this week. Eyes open, but this is what I want to do. This was what I was born to do.
I want you to feel comfortable.
I really want to show America that I love what I'm doing out there. I'm not a funeral director.
You and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation back. Where there is love, I'll be there. I'll reach out my hand to you. I'll have faith in all you do. Just call my name and I'll be there. Don't you know? Just call my name and I'll be there. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'll be there. I'll be there. Just call my name.
To me, you have an incredible voice. To me, that sounded like a really, really, really incredible karaoke song. And I have a hard time, I struggle with you because you have this phenomenal voice, but then I don't see you moving on from the competition unless it's with like AC radio, which you could do, you'd be super successful there, but I don't see you in top 40, and it's like, I'm struggling on where you fit, but then it's like, your voice is incredible, so it's like, I don't know, I'm confused. You're so talented, and I'm not denying that.
Tim Olstad, let me start by saying you are an incredible singer. You really are. But I have to be honest with you. Because you are such an incredible singer, I love listening to your voice. I'm expecting way more from you. You know what I mean? And it sounds like a watered down version of I'll Be There. And I didn't get excited until I saw the lights and everything else. But you want to be the person that people focus on before all of these things exist. You know what I mean?
Definitely.
Oh my God, talk.
Tim, I really liked it. I tell you, I know who you are now. You're Donny Osmond. You are.